to Nineveh and do what I ask. Then the people are wicked, so tell them to obey. Jonah got on board a ship and sailed the other way. So God sent a windstorm to shake up the boat. The frightened sailors worried that it wouldn't stay afloat. And Jonah had been sleeping, and he heard the captain cry, "Everybody pray or we might all die." Ooh. And Jonah told the sailors, "It's all because of me. I'm sure the wind will stop if you throw me in the sea." But they didn't want to do it, and the wind howled and roared. So they picked up on Jonah and threw him overboard. Jonah hit the water, the wind stopped blowing, the boat stopped lurching, and the waves stopped rolling. And God prepared a fish, and soon as it arrived, it opened up its mouth and swallowed him alive. And down went Jonah with a great big swish. He landed in the bottom in the belly of a fish. Nights he stayed that way, and then he promised to help and promised to obey. And Jonah was relieved when he saw God had planned. The fish threw him up and tossed him on the land. Then God told Jonah, "I want them to repent. Go preach to Nineveh," and this time Jonah went.